Hello everybody. I just wanted to show you what I got today. This is my 6 month update of losing weight. Can't see me. Okay. Went shopping today. This is what I got for my juicer. I got flax seeds. You grind them up, pulverize them. Walnuts, I put them in some warm distilled water. Distilled water to soften them before I put them in my juicer. I have some dates. I might throw a couple of them in for a little sweetness. Organic, those were organic, both of them. Organic romaine. It's really not that much more expensive. Maybe 50 cents more expensive. And I got this ready for when I do my juice. I bought the cranberries. These, nice and soft. That'll sweeten it up. An apple, organic apple, nice and big. I peel it, core it. I put some of this in. This is kale. It's called naked kale with cucumber and spinach. But I'm going to put a cucumber in anyway. A half a cucumber. I put a half a cucumber. It's organic too. And I'll put a half of that in. A carrot. One carrot, because carrots have juice of sugar. And I have my beets. I only put in a little piece. Like I'll put in maybe like 1/4 inch around into the juicer. Be careful cutting that. And I only put in one stalk of celery. I bought this delicious white honey, organic. I'm surprised they had it in the store. I found this new store. It's an Italian store. And it's a supermarket, but it's really nice. And I'll put some of this in for sweetening. And see the sediment on the bottom? That's good because that means it's, you know, fresher than regular juice, you know, the other ones that... This has sugar in it, but I'm only going to use about that much. Maybe. About that much. And coconut. Coconut pure water is more hydrating than regular water. It really is. It's got no sugar. It's got a lot more potassium. Oh, 9 grams of sugar, but I'm not going to use the whole. I'm going to use a little bit. It's got 500 milligrams of potassium. So I stopped putting the bananas in because once I stopped putting the bananas in, I started losing the belly fat. And that's what we want as we grow older, right? We want to lose that. Plus, I do exercises, side to side, ramp back and forth. I do arms, back, all that. I do that every night. And what else did I forget? Yeah. Now, when I want to eat something whole, I put I take a red pepper and I slice it in like 4 pieces, lay it out. I put spray a little olive oil on it, and then I put a little bit of breadcrumb on top, and I put that in the oven, and it is so delicious with a little breadcrumb, and that's it. I don't put anything else. It is so delicious. You could put mozzarella on it if you like, you know, cheese, but the protein in the flax, this is omega-3. This is like eating fish. This is like eating meat. This is like eating chicken. This is enough protein between this and the walnuts, is enough protein to the equivalent of not eating meat. And so I don't eat meat. And also, like, I'll have that. I'll do the same with a eggplant. Now the eggplant, when you buy it, if it has a little round hole at the end, if it's round, it has less seeds. That's the female. When it has the long on the back, the long part, that means it's a male. It has a lot of seeds, just like a male. So you want to get the one that's like a little round erasa mark, like as round as possible. I slice it long as I take off the skin, and I slice them long ways. And I lay them on the pan. Oh no, I bread them. I do bread them with egg and crumb, and I put them in the oven, laying down, and they're delicious. They're like potato chips to me. Because, you know, once you start not eating salt, which I haven't put salt in my food for a long, long time. You don't need salt. Once you stop putting salt on your food, you don't even need it on your food. So to me, that's like eating potato chips. So those are the two whole foods that I eat. But I also eat something that's not so good, but they are rice balls with spinach. So when I put them in the oven, they do have a lot of grease, so I really pad them really good when they come out with paper towel, because you do have to have something solid sometimes. So I'll have like 2 of those during the day, and then tonight I'll make a juice and I'll bring it along with me. I'll drink some and bring it out to where I, you know, go at night. And that holds me. All of this holds me. So I also wanted to show you that I changed my web page over right here, and I added the ninja, which I'm gonna, there, here's the ninja, because the ninja has the little cup that, instead of me making the juicer and the health master, which is $137, the ninja is $115, and it comes with the cup. So when I bought this, the health master, I called them up and I said, listen, I don't have the money to pay for this. I really bought it on a whim, and I see these videos. They say it's not that great. So she said, well, I'll take off a payment and I'll take off the shipping. So a little phone call got me the Montel Williams juicer for, I ended up paying about $89 for it. they will work with you.